Ah.
Shit.
Here we go again.
The anatomy of a worm contains several distinct chambers, including the digestive tube, the pharynx, and those wiggly little bits on the end there.
I'm inside of a lasted full worm! It's horrible! It's slimy! It's surprisingly spacious! I wonder what else I'll find inside this worm. Hey, look! It's Old Man Jenkins! Old Man Jenkins, what are you doing here?
Howdy, SpongeBob. I was eating just like you. I've been here a few weeks now.
A few weeks? But don't you want to get out? Aren't you worried about being digested?
No, sirree. There ain't no digesting going on. We're respectable folks. I just ask all the people who live down here. They're nice people, if you don't mind the smell.
I can't live in here. It's moist and slimy. I absorb moist sliminess. I've got to get out of here.
Oh, then you'll need this. I've been building this here flying machine all by my lonesome. Only need to get a few more bits and then she's ready to go. If you help me, I'll give you a lift out of here.
What other bits do you need?
Details, details. Smart little whippersnapper like you will have no trouble working it out for yourself. Go talk to the chief of the castaways. I'm sure he'll have something for you. I need plain stuff, SpongeBob. Those castaways usually help me out. You should talk to the chief.
All I can do is flex!
Well, well, what have we here? You're in my way! Had enough, huh?
We villagers always return a favor.
All I can do is flex!
Help! Help! Over here! Yoo-hoo! I'm trapped, you see?
Nice work, yellow guy!
You're on my Christmas card list.
Nice work, yellow guy.
Thanks, little sponge.
My wife, please. No, seriously, you can take her.
Don't you want her to stay here?
No, it turns out she's not as pretty, pretty as I thought. But she's always been a fine companion and would make a fine addition to a building project. Failing that, there's the old junk pile. You're sure to find something in that lucky dip.
SpongeBob. You can rummage around in the junk pile for plane parts. Just make sure you put the right colored junk in the right colored buckets.
It's like tidying up, only fun. No, that's not right.
It's a little
all I can do is flex!
Worms play host to a variety of species, including crustaceans, small fish, and slimy things that go ick, ick, ick!
Good going, SpongeBob! That looks mighty functional, unlike my family.
The Big Cheese said his wife was always supportive. What now? Is that enough stuff? Can we take off now? Please, please?
Sorry, SpongeBob, it ain't that simple. The bird ain't fixed up yet. There's an inventor lives nearby. You should talk to him.
You must be SpongeBob SquarePants. Call from the chief on what we call a telephone. I'm sorry, but I can't help you at the moment. I've got troubles of my own.
What's wrong? Oh, SpongeBob can make it all better.
Creature stole my three jellyfish power cells. I hate those creatures. And just as I was about to activate my greatest invention.
I'd sure like to see that. How's about I go get those three power cells for you? Then will you help me find stuff for my plane?
Sounds like a good deal. Could be tricky, though. The monsters have locked themselves away with the cells in my workshops.
Don't worry. I'll work it out as I go. I've got a very good feeling about this.
Into play.
All I can do is flex! All I can do is flex!
That's what I'm here for.
Just think, if you find that last power cell, I can activate my all-time greatest invention! You just wait! It's awesome!
You're right! Certain things are happening! Let's go get that last cell. Up to.
All I can do is flex!
The bullworm are highly sensitive and are easily upset by parasites and spicy food. They quite like toast, though.
That's a fine, fine prop, SpongeBob. You've done good.
Okay, thanks, old man Jenkins. Can we leave now and get out of this place?
Sorry, SpongeBob, it ain't that simple. Something's got this here worm belly all fired up. That's why these gut juice levels are so high. That happens to me when I eat sea cucumbers. If someone was to find out why and sort it out... Oh, hello!
Oh, me! Yes, never fear. SpongeBob to the rescue! Which way was it to the rescue again?
Towards, how should I put this delicately? The rear. We're in danger of being involved in a mate.
Oh, it's no use. No one is going to save us. We're trapped here forever.
Hark, I hear the sounds of trapped villagers.
Over here! Yoo-hoo!
All I can do is flex!
Intrigue and wonderment.
SpongeBob, don't forget to match the colors.
I'm the fastest there is!